This special movie presentation is brought to you by
Chicken Nugs! The closest thing to chicken you'll ever find!
The past is over and gone. The future is not guaranteed. So when the future arrives, will you blame your past?
You're so cynical!
Don't you remember the way we used to talk? Everything we wanted to do? You used to be so... you had ideals then.
I've still got them. I just can't afford them. What do you want me to do, dig ditches?
At least your conscience would be clean.
Once social change begins, it cannot be reversed.
There are too many people, and I don't speak my mind. I noticed in my own life, Jimmy. Craig is a very smart man.
Okay. Point taken.
The unit I'm working on is called Paradise. What we're working on is called Immortality.
At some future period, not very distant as measured by centuries, the civilized races of man will most certainly exterminate and replace the savage races throughout the world. The only thing we know about the future is that it will be different.
You're working around the clock, from what I hear, but nobody's coming to have a hand. It's a biggie, Brad, but we've handled some biggies before. We can lift this. It's called Drew, Jet Speed Ultra Virus Extraordinary. And the only difference between ordinary and extraordinary is an extra. So you stay classy, compounds. He's Brad.
Who are you?
I'm Snowman.
Who are you?
I'm Eleanor Roosevelt.
I'm Lincoln, Abraham Lincoln. I am Aristotle.
Come on, guys, we have to leave.
Okay.
I'm going to see three.
Why?
Because I must.
May I assist you?
No, I must go alone.
When did the future switch from being a promise to a threat?
I'm counting on you.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey, wait.
It's okay, it's okay.
I've never screamed on camera before.
We're working around the clock, my hair. Run!
I wanna hold them like they do in Texas, please. Fold them, let them hit me.
Yeah.
I'm
just don't.